Right, so I've got a couple different spoon. I've got a couple different spoon blanks on there, drawn, just templates, just trying to practice. And so I've landed on one, and I've got a pretty good idea of which one I'm going to follow. And hopefully, this works out well. One humongous spoon. So now I'm going to essentially draw it up into profiles that I like, and hope you can join me for that when I get all set up for it.